this has been fantastic. The cast is the same cast essentially as the first one. So as a family in that first play, we really just came together again as that family. It was like we didn't miss a step, even though it's been a couple of years since we've been together. It's been fun and a real easy transition. Right, I can relate to the fact that there is so much of life going on. There isn't just the family, but there's his past that he has to deal with. And then there's the future that he has to deal with. At this stage of history, a lot of men were just doing what it was necessary to survive. They didn't really follow their dreams as they would today. So for him, he's at the point where, how many years do I have left to follow a dream? So he's in conflict. So there's a lot of feelings like that that are at work. Yeah, it's definitely been a challenge. This is a new set of emotions that I've had to portray on stage that I haven't really had an opportunity to do. A lot of it has to do with anger and guilt. And even though we all feel that or have experiences like that in life, this is more of an extreme that I can relate to personally. So that has been a challenge. I've been trying to interview others and read and go out on the internet and get more help to try to really get it to the point where I'm satisfied with it. But yes, it's been more of a challenge than anything before. I'm very excited about them seeing two things. One is the growth in the comedy style of Neil Simon himself, where you can contrast his level of expertise from the first play through the second to the third. And then just seeing that family back together and moving to another stage in life, I think is a very interesting experience for the audience. Yeah, everyone's easy to work with. The writing style of Neil Simon himself is actual real life experiences, and it connects very well, and it also reads very well. So you can read the script, get what's happening, and then move right into those characters. And so that, combined with the fact that we are experienced at playing these very roles, is gonna make this production, I think, really something special for the audience.